After about a year and a half in core reporting school, I began to have pain in my wrists, in the back of my hands, and numbness down my arms. Of course, I was then diagnosed with carpal tunnel syndrome. Up until then, I have been doing extremely well in school, speeding along through all of my courses. Dropping out and switching to another career was now a huge possibility. The carpal access helped me to remain in a career that I truly, truly love. I'm very thankful for you guys giving life back to these hands.